What up, beautiful people? How you doing? Well, it is the weekend, right? So I'm just trying to enjoy and savor this moment as much as I can before I have to get ready to deal with another crazy Saturday, like before, the after, blah, blah, blah. I wouldn't be that surprised. It's going to be another hectic moment and, quote, shorthanded. So I'm not asking much, just a little prayer. Nothing more, nothing less, just to get through this, and hopefully that I will have a better day like before, which is less than 24 hours ago. So with that said, while I'm waiting on AEW Rampage, here's a request that needs to be taken care of for tonight, and this is another RAS reaction, Reza Suilin, and here's the latest video that I haven't seen, and the title is called Soul Soldier. This took place live at the Zeb Henneta, May 22nd. So let's go ahead and take a look at this. And this request belongs to 1043 Batch. And if you have any requested videos that you want me to react, I'll be more happy to do so for the sake of entertainment. But most of all, this is me just doing my best to bring the entertainment just for you guys, because this is what I love to do. So without further ado, it's time to react.
What's she doing?
She's so relaxed!
Wow! Impressive!
Thank you. Can I just stop this for just for 1 second? What just happened from the beginning that Rico just had a... I honestly can't tell if that was a... If it was a riff or it was a one shred note there, because I mean it was really such an echo hearing that's like transcending to heaven just to hear how sound it was, and then she just slowly just give it a firm grip to her right fist. And just slowly, just elegantly, just raise all the way up to her guitar. Just goes into that one. Again, it's got to be like either a riff or a shred. Just on that one string note. Just to hear that how just massively. Just hear it like it just from going transcending, and it just goes down like an endless roller coaster, just goes down deeper, and it just goes all the way up, and then just slowly going down, and just giving a face just like that, so calm and relaxed, and just so professionally. I guess that's a real definition of a professional guitarist. I mean, holy crap, and she just did it like it was nothing. Very impressive what I'm seeing. And I think what kills the most of the song, which is it was indeed a catchy song, and Natsume was just instantly just killing it, and just drumming it and just be so steady like that. I know the fact that she is a DJ, but something about her that there's something that I like about that. It is, yeah, she is a DJ, and that she can also do some freestyle. Maybe that's not the case, but for me, that is a bit of a freestyle rapping, but then again, that she is a vocalist also as a backup vocalist, but she still just nails it, and it just gets me excited just hearing her voice. But amazing performance, and it's really good, and it just, I think it's just the keynote that just makes it even more sweeter and just be so epic at the same time. And I think that it goes without saying that this song right here, that just instantly just brightens your soul up. You know what I mean? And it's such in a good way for this one. Definitely that. I would love to wanted to hear this just one more time, because it is really so good. But it is unfortunate that I have to end this. But it is worth it just to check this out. And it's been a while that I haven't done much any reaction to this band. So, Batch, I appreciate that you send me this request. And I apologize for that's taken me so long to try to get it. But worth it just to check this out. So, definitely that this will give me... That just gives me goosebumps, including the beginning that was really surprising and mind-blowing, just to hear that, that one string that just goes from all the way up to down, and just giving us the face like she knows what she's doing. And that's real talent of a guitarist. I mean, that's straight up. Well, that's it. That's pretty much all I can say for this one. So this is good. And if you do enjoy that, let's leave it a likes and also leave a comment down below. And I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and be safe.